This is the intercessory prayer moment of the show, where right now you can bring your request, your desires, your needs to the altar, to the Father's throne, where He will acknowledge them. Right now, this is a moment where we can come to God with our secrets, with our hopes. Would you do so with me? And let's go to the Father's throne.
Dear Lord, I thank You for such a time as this, where You have allowed me the opportunity to not only spend time with my immediate family, but with also my MPG family. Lord, I know this is not so much because of my faith or my faithfulness, but rather because of Your faithfulness to me, protecting the integrity of the promise You've put upon my life, that I will see the goodness of the Lord. Lord, I thank You for such a time as this. Lord, right now I am with a number of individuals who are going through a number of situations that are requesting Your ear in their situation right now. Lord, You are a faithful Father. I know that when we come to You, You bend down Your ear and You listen to Your children. For this, Lord, I have no words, but rather full thanks and thanksgiving, because I know that someone right now is being delivered. Somebody right now is being reminded of Your goodness in their situation. If somebody is going through an unheard conversation, period, and right now may not see how You are making a way, I'm asking You to send the Holy Spirit to comfort them and to nudge them that You are a defender behind the veil. You are a defender for the brokenhearted, for the mourning, for those done wrong, for those who have done wrong, for the hopelessness, for the righteous. Lord, I know with You there is peace that surpasses all understanding, Lord. There is grace that flows abundantly, Lord. I'm asking that You uphold an individual right now who is in need of You in a mighty way. That You surround yourself, that You put a barrier, a protection around the individual who is going through a dilemma that is stopping them from seeing Your glory in their life. Lord, today I ask You a request, Lord, that the person with full faith in You right now is given the desires of their heart, is granted the peace they desire, granted the hope they desire, granted the outcome they desire, that You move a mountain for somebody right now, Lord. It's not a coincidence, but I believe it's providence that You have allowed my birthday to fall on such a day as this. That this prayer is answered not because of me praying it, but rather because who's listening to it. Lord, add healing to the person's life who's in need of it. Add restoration to the person's life who's in need of it. Add protection, mercy, and so much more, Lord. I ask for somebody to have a restful sleep tonight, Lord. I ask for the newborn babies, for the new children, for those who are desiring a goodness and fruit for their children, their parents who are in need of it. I'm asking that You bestow upon the children, the upcoming generation, Lord, a wisdom that falls straight from the dew of heaven, Lord. Open the mouths of the mute, the eyes of the blind, ears for the deaf, Lord. I'm asking for a miracle for somebody, Lord. Move something for somebody right now, Father. Lord, I know this prayer is answered. I pray that the person listening to it claims it in the name of Jesus Christ, that they will see the goodness of the Lord in the land of the living. Lord, I'm asking that Your will be done both now and forevermore, from the rising of the sun, Lord, to the place where it sets. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.